He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this one-day match between the Superstars and the Tartans. I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. I've been really looking forward to this one. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. The pitch should suit the swing bowlers. I wouldn't want to be batting first, that's for sure.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The Superstars set to bowl first, and I think it's a good call.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Edged. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. The Tartans start the innings with a single.
Welcome, new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Great way to start the innings. That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
The right armour is coming onto bowl from the north end. Thank you.
safely plays that along the ground.
End of the over, two runs added to the total.
Got that away nicely. Four runs.
Reasonably good over there.
Yes. Yeah. That's too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot.
Swing and a miss. They take a single.
Yep. Catch!
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Ends the over. Oh, that bat is all middle. End of the over, six off it.
The batting team are now on none for 44.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. No ball, just overstepping the line there. Thatch really needs to take their time and try and get this right.
Yep. Good shot. Moving along nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership.
goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Not too bad from either side there.
Not able to connect. Yeah. That's four. Superb shot. Precision, just a great shot.
Missed time, that one. Ends that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Shot.
Reaches the boundary. Good shot.
No shot on offer for that one.
Thank you.
8 runs added there. Jimmy, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Away to the boundary.
And this is in the air. Let's that go through to the keeper.
That one missed everything, and then some. Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
Great delivery to find the edge. End of the over, and that ends the power play.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Yeah, yeah.
He plays that nicely. Gets two. Safely plays that along the ground.
Yes.
Moves into the 40s, playing well. Seven runs added in that over.
The batting team are now on none for 83.
Yes.
Yeah.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Two runs off that delivery. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Waiting.
They get a single. Yeah. Oh, great shot.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too. Edged.
Wait.
Afternoon, everyone. I've got Bobby here, team captain of the Taylor 11. How are you doing, Bob?
Yeah, very well, thanks, Blake. How are you?
Nice shot.
I'm enjoying this.
It's a shame to miss out on 50, but this has been a good performance regardless.
Just chipped the score.
No, that's not my thing.
It's not ideal. It's the commentator's curse, so.
Yeah, not great. Did I get to 50 or not?
No, Lasso's outscored you in this one, mate. But it's Wes to take the catch as well, just a little bit.
That's all right. As long as it's not off his bowling. But I think, you know, Lasso's doing a great job for us.
Yeah, you're happy with the start then,
despite the non-strikers in.
Yeah,
the right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Fair enough. So, your team selection's been quite negatively analysed by a few on WhatsApp.
That's what the crowd have come to see.
Yeah,
nicely played.
I went through the draft system the other night. I felt a little bit bowler heavy, so my worry probably going into the game was that we'd be a little bit light on batting, but
you've got enough runs.
Well, going into the game I didn't know if we would, but how we've started, I think that's potentially put that issue to bed. You know, if Lasso can keep going, that'd be nice.
There is one theory. Obviously, you've had a long day of cricket with Scotland v Australia on Sky Sports earlier today.
Tries to drop
22 people that would actually take the piss out of you on the field in Brown and Baker at first. Is there any credence to that theory?
Yeah, there's a little bit of truth in that, but also they're also in my quiz team, so
it's a good point. It's a good point. Should Sham Lakhani feel any sort of you know, any effects of that, the fact that he was left out of your side despite being in your quiz team?
No, because, you know, he's been in and out of the quiz team over the last few weeks, so I don't feel like there's quite the commitment to the quiz team, and therefore that was reflected in the selection in this game.
So you're hoping this really gives him a kick at the arse and he turns up tonight with all the answers?
Yeah, definitely, that'd be ideal. Yeah, if he could turn up with Google, that'd be great.
That's fair enough. So we're obviously verging on the edge of saying now that Wesley Durston is not the most mentally weak member of the squad, and that's going to have to be passed over to you. Is there anyone on Wesley's team that worries you with the amount of chat that they could bring up?
That's Edge.
I don't think so.
Not a lot of batsmen could do in that over.
I'm looking down at you have picked anyone that's going to take the piss out of you. You've got on your team. You've got the likes of, I mean, Falky will have a word or two, but you know they'll be positive. Morty,
I think he might have a word as he brings the drinks on, but
then he's on your team as well as their team, so
he's
just all round drinks man, really. I mean, Tats talks himself out of the game more than he talks anyone else out of the game. Ricky's going to be lovely to you. Sham's got no chat at all. So you really have you've picked your team on a banter based selection, I see.
Yeah, it's probably right, to be fair, I'm not going to lie. Just, you know, because Friday's a big day for the club with obviously this fixture and then the quiz as well. So I suppose I'm almost just trying to cover my back for anything that happens today in this game, making sure it doesn't come up in the quiz tonight.
Yeah, you want those guys to be on your side should anything
happen.
One run.
That's fair enough. Well, appreciate you coming on, Bobs, and I'll speak to you later, mate.
Been a pleasure. Thanks, Bex.
Shot.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Yeah, yeah.
One run added. They'll get one there.
Yep.
That was a good one for the bowler.
The score is now 1 for 114.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Nice shot.
Good bowling in that over.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Waiting. Yeah. Thank you.
They'll be happy with that over. He plays that nicely, gets two. Plays that defensively, good ball. Plays that nicely along the ground. They'll get a single.
They get back for two.
Waiting.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, good afternoon to you all. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Played that along the ground.
One run there.
Yep.
Keep up.
One run there. Misses that one and somehow misses the stumps.
Yep.
A very good over comes to an end.
The score is now 100 and
Thatch back on now.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
And that's a single.
Yeah, yeah. Bowler!
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
And that's the end of a tidy over. Two runs off that delivery.
I'm with Rory Brown now, who's the jack of the Taylor 11. How are you, Rory?
I was alright until you described me as the jack of the Taylor 11.
It's a factual statement, mate. You can't.
It's still a bit of a bugbear for me at the moment, but we'll get past that.
But then when you look at the people you've got above you, you know, Loz Green, Ollie Draycard, Toby Coulson, myself, Rami. You know, all have long histories of scoring plenty of runs for OCC. Where's your long history of scoring plenty of runs for OCC, Rob?
I always think back to how many runs you get against Newtown Linford. And if the skipper can't get them at Newtown Linford, but your number 11 can, then there's obviously something wrong there, isn't there?
I'm not sure Bob's ever played it for Newtown Linford, mate. I think you're thinking.
Remember,
of course he did. He was singing Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat as he walked out.
Against the second top of the league.
Yeah, I have to say, I've
one game against Newtown Linford than Bobby's whole career against.
I have to say, I've never seen a kind of fish more out of water than Bobby was walking around the ground with me, you and Siddle with a cup of tea at about 1:30 on a Saturday. I had no idea what to do with him.
Still claiming it was a no ball for some reason that you could see from that.
No bump ball since September last year, so I assume you're a bit out of touch with what to do right now.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to work out which way to hold a bat on.
Is it helpful having Bob's back in the changing room so soon so he can teach how to bat?
He's one of a kind, that sort of batting is the old Bobby, isn't it? I mean, do you really want to learn from that?
Oh, this is going to be wasted. Albert Radford on a free hit.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Hang on. He's been caught. He's been caught off a free hit. That's the second time Durston 11 have had the chance of a wicket off a free hit. Angus Owen dropped Lasso off a free hit earlier on, and now Radford's just been caught by Sham on the boundary, but off a free hit.
That is a good grab. I will give you that. Sham.
Good ball there. Hitting the batsman defending.
Yeah, don't tell him that.
Not much else, but he's a good fielder.
Let's hope he's not listening when you said that. But so what's your prediction then, Brown? Obviously, you're taking the new ball in the second innings. What's a competitive score?
It looks a bit of a flat deck here. I mean, Larso's slapping it around, you know, like he does with his cheap balls. I just think. We're looking probably 350. You've got to, I think, on this flat track, especially with the start you've got so far. And 6.4 is an over.
And obviously, with the firepower down the order, you tell it in the middle order to kind of get on with it because we can do it down here as well.
Yeah, possibly looking for myself to get a bump up the order, you know, promotion, be a bit flexible in that order. Although I'm probably
batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Yeah, it's Sims, so there's definitely no flexibility.
Bobby's very static in his captaincy tactic, isn't it? He's
Bobby's asleep, as far as I'm aware.
Bobby's asleep in the change room.
Yeah, I had to.
I
had to interrupt him from driving a Renault round an F1 track just to get him on the stream. Yeah, he's certainly.
You hope
when he comes to setting fields and making bowling changes, he'll be focused. But certainly, as soon as he was caught by Wesley Durston at mid wicket, he was off thinking about other things.
Well, of course he was.
either way. I'll give you a call when you've got the new ball in your hand, Brian.
Thank you very much. Nice speaking to you guys.
Yep.
Yeah.
5 runs added in the over.
The batting team are now on 1 for 160.
He lets that go through to the keeper. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Edged. Did that clip his bat on the way through?
I really enjoyed watching that innings, but the bowlers will be very glad to see the back of them.
Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. The Tartans are now 160 for 2. What a great over that was. A wicket maiden. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yeah.
Two runs added.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that was another good one for the bowler. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Right.
two run.
Yep.
Edged. The fielder cuts that one off well.
They take a single.
He moves into the 30s with those runs.
Yep.
Thatch has done well in that over.
The batting team are now on 2 for 171.
Yep.
They take the single. Nicely played.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Just called wide there.
Waiting. Bowler.
That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Wait.
safely plays that along the ground.
Bit expensive in that one.
The batting team are now on 186 for two.
Super shot that. Ah, what a good shot.
End of the over, 8 runs coming from it.
And through for one. The batsman didn't know where that was going. And they get a single there. Plays it nicely along the ground. One run there.
Yep. Four runs there. Super shot. The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yep.
And a single taken.
Played that along the ground. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The Magic coming back on to bowl.
Yep.
They take the single.
Thank you.
runs bring up the 50 partnership. And that takes the partnership to 50. Nice shot, that one.
Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding.
Yeah.
Safely plays that along the ground.
And that's 50. Six runs added in that over.
The batting team are now on 214 for two.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Oh, great shot. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot. He has played that nicely. Gets two. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Not sure how the batsman survived that.
The superstars want to challenge the decision. Let's see what the outcome is then. very close, but that stays with the umpire's call. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Bit expensive in that one.
Sixth over, the batting team are now on 227 for two.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. An important wicket there. They really needed to stop that partnership.
The batsman departing the crease, now LBW for 26.
Oliver is the new batsman.
Good shot.
The superstars take a wicket in that over.
Team are now on 3 for 232.
Oh, not able to connect there. Good delivery there, had the batsman defending.
Two runs off that delivery.
Some very well-targeted bowling in that over.
Yep.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
edged. What a ball.
And they go through for one. That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Not too bad from either side there.
The batting team are now 241 for three.
Yeah.
That's four. Superb shot. And they get a single there.
Waiting.
Plays and misses.
Wait on it. Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Bowler.
And two runs added. Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, nice to be with you. And the umpire signalled the beginning of the power play.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
The bowler will know the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter?
That's out of bowl on a free hit.
Thank you. That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
They'll get a single.
Wait on it.
They get back for two.
Yeah.
And through for one. Perfect technique and placement.
Yep. Yes.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. Give away a bit too much there.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. They take a single.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
These two have now added 50, going really well.
Yep.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. Not able to connect.
Yep.
Edged. Big appeal.
Yeah.
That was a good innings. Well played. They finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
Ramsey ready to face their first ball.
Plays that nicely along the ground. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
They're asking the question. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Another run taken.
Waiting.
Shot.
Yep.
They'll get one there.
And that's four. Give away a bit too much there.
Yep. Catch.
Nice shot, that one.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yep.
And that brings up the half century.
He gets to 50 runs and is batting well.
Thank you.
gets it back onto his stumps. The batsman totally misjudged that.
Baker is the new batsman. Missed time, that one. Oh. 7 runs added there. Thatch, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Picks that one nicely. Good shot. Good work in the field there. And through for one.
Yep, catch it.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot. Oh, very nice there from West.
They get a single.
Yep.
That's been quite a good over. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. huge appeal.
The umpire quick to say no on that one. Catch, quick reactions and safe hands.
Very tidy over that one.
The batting team are now 321 for 6.
Oh, what a good shot.
Two runs added.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Wait. Gave a few too many away in that over.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase. A change in the bowling lineup.
Plays and misses. Key wicket, the opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
Thatch about to face their first ball.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
They'll get a single.
What a ball. Great delivery to find the edge.
One run added.
Good bowling in that over.
The batting team are now 1 for 5.
Yes, catch.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Thank you.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
They take a single.
Super shot.
Reasonably good over there.
The batting team are now 1 for 22.
Along the ground.
Nice shot, that one.
Not too bad from either side there.
Batting team are now 27 for 1.
Precision, just a great shot.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now on 32 for 1.
That's out the middle of the bat. Oh no, he's put that down. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Wait.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Six runs added in the over.
The batting team are now 1 for 38.
Green, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Catch it.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. Edged. What a ball. End of the over. 5 runs coming from it.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. That's racing to the fence.
That's the 50 partnership. Good job. Ends that over.
Wait.
Along the ground. Played that along the ground.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel. Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening to all those watching. Oh, great shot. Maybe a nick.
Yeah!
That's an important wicket there. They really needed to stop that partnership.
The new batsman takes guard.
Wait on. Bowler. Yep.
One more to the score. That's one for the highlights reel.
Yeah.
Missed time, that one. Kept it tight there. Good over.
The batting team are now 67 for 2.
Safely plays that along the ground. Plays it nicely along the ground. The bowler's not sure how that missed. Good bowling there, kept him quiet. Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Anthony, ready to face their first ball. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yep. Yes, bowler.
Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
Along the ground.
They take a single.
The bowler beats the bat.
And a single taken.
Yep. Catch.
That's not the length to bowl, far too short.
Martin makes it to 50. Played that along the ground. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Good bowling in that over.
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Owen is about to face their first ball.
Yep.
Owen gets off the mark.
A very good over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
Brown, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
And that's a single.
Yeah. Thank you.
plays that nicely along the ground.
Brown has done well in that over.
Quite a wide ball there.
Hold on.
And through for one.
Wait there.
Two runs added. Green would be happy with that over.
18 are now on 94 for 4.
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work. Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Right there.
Not able to connect there.
Yeah.
gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Big appeal. Was there a noise?
The superstars lose a key wicket there.
Only the one review. He must be confident, or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
The decision remains not out. The superstars have no reviews remaining. Owen, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed. Safely plays that along the ground.
He took a well-deserved wicket in that over. Good bowling.
6 for 98.
One run there.
Yep. Played that along the ground.
Some very well targeted bowling in that over.
105 for 6.
along the ground.
Accuracy is key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Good running. That's three. The magic. The new batsman arrives at the crease. No shot on offer for that one. Good over comes to an end.
The score is now 7 for 108.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Not able to connect there.
Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Waiting.
Another really good over there.
Yeah!
He's beaten all ends up by that.
Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
He's trapped in front there. Umpire doesn't seem interested. Big call to use the review. They've only got one, so you can't waste it.
Missing. And the decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings.
That's quite a good over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And they go through for one. Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. Ooh, beaten in by the change of pace there. Thank you.
they take a single.
Well, that was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman.
9 for 112.
So close to being bowled. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Yes. Well, that was another good one for the bowler.
The batting team are now on 9 for 114.
What a delivery. Absolutely spot on. Yep. Safely plays that along the ground.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back.
two runs added. No shot offered.
That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman. He's trapped in front there. Umpire totally unconvinced. What? That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire.
Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery.
Very tidy over that one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Misses, but just gets away with it. The ball just barely missing. Got to be close.
Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one. Big shout for that one. Oh, yes! That's been given LBW and that's the match.
The Tartans get the final wicket. They've won this by 208 runs.